Notifications is a feature of the asset framework that allows you to create rules that trigger alerts off of real-time changes in your data. With notifications, you can receive alerts for things like when a temperature goes over a high limit, when a piece of equipment goes down for a specific reason code, even start a workflow to order more materials when the stock is low, and more. This means that you don't have to be staring at a monitor of your process or wait until you hear from someone else that there's a problem. Real-time alerts allow you to be proactive and help you deliver a faster resolution. Notifications are triggered off of event frames that can be created from analyses or other applications. The configuration of notification rules is dependent on the previously set up event frames. Remember, event frames are the mechanism used in the PI system to track critical events, capturing their start, end, and any related information. The resulting notification alert could be in the form of an email or sent to a web service. You can customize the format to include information about the event, the asset the event is occurring on, as well as other properties. You can also customize who receives notifications with groups or ordered lists of contacts known as escalation teams. In this email, we can even see a link to look at the details and acknowledge the issue all through a web browser. Notifications went through a major overhaul with the 2016 R2 release, and as a result, you can have 1 million simultaneously running notification rules. Any notifications configured with earlier versions are now referred to as legacy notifications. Configuring notification rules is simple in PI System Explorer. New notification rules can be set up in the Notifications Rule Template tab. And remember that notifications are based on event frames, so you need to set up event frame creation in your system first. If you have event frame generation analysis configured to create events already, then just use this button to switch to the Notification Rule Templates tab and generate a pre-configured rule. Notifications can also be created based on event frames generated using the PI Event Frame Generator, manually, or even with custom AF SDK applications, using the Event Frame Search option instead. Additionally, these rules can be started and stopped in bulk with the management plugin. Ready to set up notifications for your users? Then make sure to check out the rest of the videos in our notifications playlist.